This week on Ivy Wed, it's an adrenaline overload. Two couples face off for the chance to win a getaway at the Cardiff Hotel and Spa in Runaway Bay. For the opportunity to win 20 points, or men have gone shopping for their ladies. Now, the woman's task is to identify which outfit was selected by their special man. But on a normal day, would our ladies feel comfortable leaving the shopping to their men?
Well, no, I wouldn't say I would give over everything, you know. I would like to have a few options. If he chose some options, then I would say, okay, I like this one the most, I would do that.
If I have somewhere to go, like somewhere specific where I know I want to look a certain way, I'll say, okay, you know, do you think this looks good? Should I wear this?
So the love of your lives had the task of choosing an outfit for you, along with a shoe. But we didn't make it that easy for you where you just had to go over and try it on. We've included in it also two wild cards.
Okay.
So what you're going to have to do is try on all three outfits, and then you're going to have to choose the one you feel that he chose for you.
Okay.
This is worth 20 points.
Okay.
Yes.
First up for our challenge is Anisha. Now it's time for Anisha to try all three outfits and decide which one Kamar selected.
I don't know if to judge by the smile on your face if you're loving this or not.
I like the dress.
You like the dress.
I like the dress. Okay. I probably don't like the shoes with the dress.
But okay.
I like the dress.
You like the dress. Okay. Well, do you feel that this is the one that he would have?
No.
You don't think that this is
no,
the
he
one?
He didn't choose this.
Okay then. All right. So consider that we're so confident we can go back in. I like this black one. Okay. I saw something in your eye just now. What is it?
Okay, I don't like this dress.
You don't like the dress.
Reason.
Is it the color or?
Oh, no, it's not the color.
Okay.
It's the back. So,
okay.
I would wear something
like
with
that.
The back open.
Okay.
So, yeah.
So, do you think this is the one he chose?
He knows I don't like stuff.
Okay.
My back open like that, so this can't be the dress.
This can't be the dress.
No.
But it's a nice dress.
Well, yeah, but.
Just
I
not you.
Wear this
How
dress.
About the shoes?
The shoes? The shoes is okay.
Mm-hmm.
It's a little high. I wouldn't probably wear my shoes this high.
Oh, so again, he knows that.
Yeah.
Okay. Alrighty. One more to go. I don't think I'm supposed to be smiling as much as you're smiling. But what does that smile tell me?
This is the one.
That is the one. And you are sh.
I am sure.
You are sh. You are sure that this is the dress.
Sure.
Okay then. Isn't that we're so confident that this is the dress?
And now it's Dania's turn to take a look at her options.
One is a bit short, so I don't know if Kevin would go for that at all. This one is more classic. I like the little leather thing here, but it kind of looks like a old woman-ish.
How do you feel?
I like it.
You like it?
A lot.
But do you feel that this is the one?
No.
You don't?
I don't know if he chose it.
Mm-hmm.
It's very difficult to say. The color is very bright,
mm-hmm.
and he doesn't seem to be a bright color person.
He doesn't seem to be a bright
person.
Okay.
I don't remember him liking
mm-hmm.
that, you know.
So do you think he's choosing based on his preference or your preference?
Oh, I'm not so sure.
You're not sure.
I love the dress,
mm-hmm.
but I'm not so sure
that
if this
did.
Is the one.
What
that
about
he chose.
The shoes?
Well, he likes me in high shoes,
mm-hmm.
but because I'm so tall, I seldom wear them.
Okay.
So, it could be.
It could be.
Yeah.
It could be. You're not sure.
Just not sure.
You're not sure about the shoe, but you're positive about the shoe.
Positive, no. I'm just not sure.
About it yet.
I'm not sure about it.
Okay,
so,
then.
Yeah.
We have two more to go.
Yeah.
Okay.
Whew.
your face says it's. How are you feeling?
He could have chosen this,
he
but I wouldn't wear this then.
Okay. But what if this is the one he chose?
We'll have to talk about
it. We'll have to talk about it.
Mm-hmm.
I can clearly see you're not very comfortable
no, I'm not
in this
loving
one,
this
so
one at all.
You can return.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Is that a smile I see?
For you?
For
I'm
me.
Smiling.
For you, you're smiling.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me about this dress.
This dress, okay, I think Kevin may have chosen it.
Mm-hmm.
Might. It's simple,
mm-hmm.
and definitely he likes my legs, so I know it would be along the lines of what he would like to see.
Okay.
Sorry. But do I like it?
No, and why don't you like it?
It's just not my style. I think the first one is the one I really, really like because, you know, it's the colors and stuff. Mm. He may have chosen this one.
He may have chosen.
I chose the second one and the first one. I'm not sure.
You're not sure. So what about the shoe?
The shoe, not bad. A little high again, mm-hmm. but it's not bad.
Okay.
He could have chosen this.
So out of the three, which one do you feel that closer chose? To the one that...
The ladies have made their final choices, and now it's time to unveil the dress they think their lovely beau has selected.
White. You can come out. We have a happy husband. Okay, so we can already tell.
That was the one that he chose, eh?
I knew it wasn't.
So who's gotten it correct thus far.
You can tell.
We could definitely tell. But Kevin, did your wife choose?
No.
She didn't.
No.
She didn't.
You chose the blue one?
Which gray.
Oh, yeah, that was my second choice.
Yeah.
And?
But, yeah.
No, that's cool. I figured you wanted color and I couldn't find colors. So that's cool.
He did try. He sweated it from every. He did try. But Kamar, she came out and you were ready to celebrate. So that's the dress.
That's
the dress right there. So how do you feel knowing that?
It feels good.
It feels good.
Yes.
Okay. Alrighty. Well, we move on to the other challenges.
Okay.
And congrats.
Oh, thank you.
Congrats. Today we'd like to thank Shh Boutique for their location and their apparel. And Shh Boutique is where the best fashions are kept secret. You can find them at 31 Upper Waterloo Road, and their number is 632-6472, and it's unit number 15.
When we return, the couple that plays together stays together. Ivy Wed's Face Off continues.